Apple's newest iPhone 6 and 6 Plus have made it into the Chinese market this week. After a month of delayed release due to the security and privacy concerns by government regulators, these smartphones can now be bought in any of China's big three telecom outlets. Since its availability in authorized markets, the black market for Apple products has been suffering a steep decline.
Beijing's Zhongguancun area is the largest smartphone marketplace in the capital, where the black market of electronic products has proliferated. According to shop owners, they're having difficulty selling iPhone 6 and 6 Plus models since last week. These businessmen have taken advantage of the smartphone's delayed presence in the mainland Chinese market to profit from those eager to get their hands on the device. Many of these iPhones were smuggled in from Hong Kong or the United States. This has prompted border officials to step up efforts to block the smuggling of the iPhones, thereby leading to the confiscation and tax levies on thousands of iPhone 6 units. Due to the risky investment and high overhead costs, the black market price for the entry-level iPhone 6 had reached up to $1,600 in the past. This is more than 100% markup from the original price. Now, due to dwindling demand for black market units, Zhongguancun shops are selling their leftover stocks at official prices. The iPhone smuggling has proven to be a risky investment for latecomers who stand to lose $500 to $80 per iPhone unit if sold at official prices.
As the black market for iPhones declines, authorized distribution channels have profited from the monstrous demand by Chinese Apple fans. On Thursday, e-commerce website JD.com has announced it received more than 10 million online orders for the two Apple smartphone models. Analysts project that the total in China have already exceeded the 20 million mark.